the three key issues that we have to address and my group seek to address is the issue of clean water, renewable energy, and the environment. So most of the work in my group are to address these three key platforms using sustainable nanomaterials. These are materials that come from forest products. The forest industry are going through some very challenging times because of the cost. So they are finding these very interesting nanoparticles from wood, from pulp fiber, that are now going to transform the way we can enhance this material for many applications. I'm using it now to develop conducting material for printing electronic circuits. We're using it to kill bacteria. We're using it to formulate many of the cosmetic products that are used in many of the personal care home requirements. As you know, a lot of the products in the supermarket shelf uses material from crude oil-based sources. So we want to replace that with renewable, sustainable nanomaterials. That's one. Then the other is to use these nanomaterials to clean up water. For example, a lot of water in China, India, many of the third world countries are contaminated with heavy metals, with dyes from textile factories, and we need to be able to deliver clean water to consumers. Waterloo undergraduate students are beaming with ideas because they are exposed to many of the different things that we're working on. This is a fascinating building. I think it's world class in terms of the setup, in terms of the design, and I'm enjoying it.